I remember the commentator saying something, oh yeah, you know, he's good goal, he's got a good touch for a big lad. And I was thinking, why did you even add that into that? Like, literally, my size had nothing to do with the touch. So, listen, for a long period of time, it used to grudge me, you know, when they used to always say, he's got a good touch for a big man. That used to just, I'm thinking, I've just got a good touch, big or small. That was my mentality. You just look at Peter Crouch and be like, oh, listen, he's really tall and, you know, he must be really good in the air, but Crouchy's really technically gifted, you know? And I just think sometimes when you are different from the grain, you fixate on that. When I came here and, you know, started hearing chants about Akinfenwa, your tits are offside, I was like, well, you don't know what I was hearing at the age of 18. So, and of course, for me, I took it as not malice. You know, I took it as banter when that chance, whereas when they were talking the stuff about the racism, that was pure malice and that was hate.